Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.
As regular citizens and suppliers work round the clock to arrange oxygen for critical COVID patients, and there appears to be more bad news than good, one story of Delhi police going beyond the call of duty will show that the system does not always fail the people. Mansa Ram Hospital on Nangloi Najafgarh Road in Delhi was critically short of oxygen. Hospital staff made an SOS phone call to the Nihal Vihar police station on Sunday, informing them that for the 35 COVID patients admitted at their institution, they had oxygen supply for not more than 1 hour. The police then swung into action. Police teams rushed to Munka and Bhavana to arrange oxygen cylinders from suppliers. The police team from Nihal Vihar police station then escorted the vehicles carrying 20 oxygen cylinders to the Mansa Ram Hospital.